in this election, what the CPM offers that other parties do not?
Well, we offer an alternate vision for the development of the country, which means the development of all the people of our country, not only for a few select sections of India, which is what is happening. Today we have two Indias growing. One is the shining India for a few, and the rest is what we've always said, a suffering India for the many. What CPM offers is a holistic development for all. And it offers not merely a development, but also better quality of life. In the sense, the CPM is committed to the eradication of all forms of social oppression.